story portrays a sad moment, because there's a little boy there that's crying, and he's crying because the life force inside of him feels like he's dying. And there's a little person, call him spirit, so he's holding onto his shoulder trying to comfort him, but it's the ancestors that are in the clouds looking down upon the child and knowing that they need to do some work in order to have this happen. The storyteller is that of the hoop dancer. The hoop dancers have always been known to be the storytellers. The hoops that are on the ground, he's looking inside those hoops to see what needs to be done in order to have it rebuilt. We need to do something today in order to build a better future for our children, and that's the reconciliation. If you think of it, it took 7 generations to become this damaged, and it's going to take 7 more generations to find that healing.